Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Go ahead, Byron, get head over heels. Tell us all why Becky Lynch is so great.
A young lady who has prided herself on being different. A young lady who has prided herself on thinking outside the box. And she has taken that mentality to tremendous success here in WWE.
Becky Lynch should be prosecuted for improper use of the metal horns out here dressed like something out of an H.G. Wells novel.
This arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
We got Sasha Banks in action right here. She is looking legit as always.
I don't know what's harder to look at, Sasha Banks sunglasses or that bargain basement suit you're wearing, Byron.
What? I just bought this.
Second time we're seeing this here.
No!
Sasha Banks not looking good here, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from. You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
What a drop kick right to the back.
The step, and she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Really testing the limits for Sasha Banks here.
Oh, how much more does Sasha have left? Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
To elaborate on... Oh, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Here we go, Byron.
Oh, man, I got chills right now.
She's licking her chops. Stephanie McMahon wants to put this away. There it is, pedigree.
That has got to be it. Oh, man, Sasha Banks is in trouble now. Looking for an opening for that finish.
She goes for the cover.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this.